Sarah, Knecht is the new city attorney for Santa Barbara. The announcement was made at today's city council meeting. She has been working in the city attorney's office since 2004. Knecht replaces Ariel Colon, who was fired by a vote of the city council during closed session last month. The city attorney's office is responsible for providing legal advice and representation to the city council and handling the city's civil and criminal litigation.